After more than 7 years in limbo, an Alabama man accused of killing his wife while on their honeymoon in Australia will go on trial this spring. Gabe Watson kept quiet after Monday's short hearing, but his wife's family told reporters they're pleased with the judge's decision to move ahead with the case.
What we wanted was to get a court date. What we've always wanted was to see the evidence presented before a jury. Fact of the matter, now we've got an opportunity for that to happen. The evidence will be presented before a jury, hopefully the end of May. We'll see what happens between now and then, but as we're moving forward, if we can get what we've always wanted in this case, then we'll get justice for Tina.
Tina Watson died in October of 2003 as she was scuba diving over a 100-year-old shipwreck in the Great Barrier Reef. Her husband's defense team has called it a tragic accident. Australian prosecutors say he turned off his wife's oxygen tank during what a witness called a bear hug and then let her sink to the bottom of the sea. He served 18 months in an Australian jail after pleading guilty to manslaughter. The 33-year-old man was sent back to Alabama late last year when prosecutors agreed not to seek the death penalty. Authorities have charged him with capital murder, arguing that he planned Tina's death in order to get money from an insurance policy. Watson, who has pleaded not guilty in the U.S., will remain free on bond. Brian Thomas, The Associated Press.